Capricorn, still the last week of June. I'm sure you Capricorns are happy that the month of June is over. Okay, I want to say to each and everyone, welcome to my bedroom. I'm sharing this with you guys this week. And let's see how the energies from out my bedroom is. So, okay, we are going to be looking at this week. This week begins from the 25th. Until the 1st of July. So let's see what is happening for all of us in this week. So for the Capricorns, I'm calling up in the angels and guides to show us the energy for the Capricorn sun, moon and rising. You have the energy of the page of coins coming in. Okay, so that's a good. And it is coming in from the King of Wands, which is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. And it's all about temperance. It's as if you're supposed to get money from this person. Okay. And here you have the Ten of Swords in reverse. So there is what lies. It's as if there was some lies that has been told by this King of Wands. There was some lies that has been told by this King of Wands, and the truth is coming out. It's as if he's supposed to be paying off. This energy keeps on coming up, people. This week you have to be, and it's all about money, this energy. And then you have the energy of the Seven of Swords. So okay, now there is going to be a lot of questions. The Eight of Cups is here, that you're turning your back on this situation and moving forward. You're turning your back on this situation and moving forward with your life, with whatever that was happening and transpiring. Because it's as if some of you were supposed to get some money from an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person, or obsolete, and as if it's taken some time, and whatever the lies that was told, the truth is going to be coming out. So we are going to take a look and see what has happened, what has transpired in this. So you're working with lower energies in the beginning of the week with this Knight of Wands. Okay, you have the energy of looking within and deciding to walk away from the situation. There you are going to be having a very positive family connection that is coming in, and you're going to be financial abundant. Okay, so you came up in your own reading, the energy of the Empress. So no matter what is going on, the family situation for you is going to be very good. Now, Nine of Pentacles. So what is happening is that it has taken some time before this King of Wands or Leo, Aries of a Leo person, he needs to pay. Because he has been dragging out the situation for some time, and now he has to pay, because it's as if now you have to pay. The tower breakdown within a family situation that has to do with money. Okay, so a family situation that has to do with money, the tower has broken down, and the truth came out, because you could see that whatever lies that has been told, the energy of the Ten of Swords is in reverse. Justice came in. So this is a positive win for you Capricorns. A positive win, because what has been transpiring is that some of you had to be dealing with a situation, and this situation has to do with someone who is an Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius, and he should pay some money, and you have been waiting, thinking about when is this going to happen. And you are going to see that in this week the tower comes down because justice came in and said, now we know exactly what has been happening and what has been transpiring. Energy of the low energy is here. And you're going to find inner strength, and it has to do with some financial situation, and you are going to be celebrating in the weekend. So in the weekend, you are going to be celebrating a big win. You have the energy of the Four of Pentacles. So whatever that they weren't or didn't want to pay out, and it has to do with an old company that you used to work with, or someone that you used to work with in the past, there was some money that was supposed to be paid out to you, and they didn't want to pay out this money, but it's as if the truth came out about a situation, and the tower came down, because here it is, in the middle of the week, you have the energy of the tower. So whatever lies that was told, and whatever situation, it's now justice came in, and the lies that was told, it's now coming to an end. And especially for you ladies, whatever is happening, is that there was a situation that happens with a company before, or with a boss, because he's here, and it's all about work. Yeah, but there is help coming in. There is help coming in because they lied about something, and they need to pay you, and they were dragging it out. And now the truth finally comes out. And I'm loving this. And especially for you Capricorns, there is going to be a family connection in this week for you guys. Coming from Wednesday, you guys are going to be connecting with the family, and in a very, very positive way. We have the energy here, which is positive, the Nine of Pentacles. Whatever happened is that finally this man has to pay. And this man has to pay because he was lying and secretly still doing things. And in the weekend, it's going to be fabulous, because you have the Four of Pentacles, and whatever deception, whatever lies and deception, it is now in the reverse form, and you're going to be celebrating, because justice is going to come in and said, no, you need to pay. Okay, whatever it is, you need to pay, and this is going to be good. There is going to be a lot of conversation that is going on in this week. A lot of conversation that is going on in this week, because they are going to be finding out the truth. You're going to be lucky. It's going to be really, because this week is the week of is a wheel of fortune. A wheel of fortune with this energy is luck. This is luck coming for you Capricorn ladies. I'm seeing luck with an organization and a friend in an organization. Oh my gosh, let me show you guys. Okay, they said to stop. Okay, so whatever the situation that was, you had a situation with a someone who is a company or a boss, an old boss, or that sort of a thing, and they were lying. They were lying about a lot of things, and now the truth came out, because justice came down. You are going to be celebrating, and it's going to be a lucky break with an organization. A lucky break. It can be an organization where people were lying and situation came out. There's a friend in a high position or a government that is going to be helping you out. They're going to make sure that the money come true for you. They're going to make sure that the money come true for you. You're going to be receiving a message. This message is can be coming from overseas, from your partner or a soulmate or someone in an organization that is really helping you and resolving a situation. There's a man overseas in an organization that is really helping you out and resolving a situation. This person really could be for some of you, this person could be your soulmate or your twin flame. And it could be a soulmate from a past life situation or that sort of a thing. But whoever this person really cares about you. This person like you. But the most important thing here, and it's the three most focus, is that there is luck with you and a friend in an organization that is going to be helping you out. And this is really positive because sometimes we need a little help, and this help is going to be coming out. So whatever the situation is, money is not going to be a problem. Money is going to be coming in. There is luck with money, message about money from overseas, and some of you are also going to be receiving messages about money from overseas, and it could be your business picking up overseas, which is going to be good. And there is a soulmate or a twin flame overseas that is helping you to resolve a situation. And this is positive. I don't know, but you Capricorns, you know, you guys are so always coming out in a positive way. And I'm so grateful for that, because sometimes I'm seeing it was a deceptive situation, a very, very, very deceptive situation that was happening. It was that someone didn't want to pay something and was lying about something, and the truth came out. The truth came out, and it's as if justice said, now you pay, and you pay now. Okay? And that is good, because whatever the situation was, the energy of the tower came and break down the lies and deception that was happening. So your outcomes for this week is going to be a very lucky week for some of you, in a wonderful way, a very lucky positive week in a wonderful way. You're going to be having luck with an organization. It can be government buildings or that sort of a thing, but it's going to be luck with someone who's working in an organization is going to be helping you out. Okay, so that is positive. I want to say namaste until next time.